Great works of art, Thoreau tells us, challenge established society and create new ways of hearing, seeing, and thinking. They are a window on the chaos, Castoriadis says.
What does it mean to be autonomy in the context of violence?
What we call wildness is a civilization other than our own. The henhawk shuns the farmer, but seeks the friendly shelter and support of the pine.
In wildness, he said, is the preservation of the world. Thoreau comes
and the pine
to Mexico.
Son friends.